interesting table in which we find the expression Messiah is waiting. In fact, this is a sentence which also is found in the Talmud, the Gemara, about Messiah waiting. In fact, it's even his opening, the opening of Rome. Lots of idea behind what it means. But he's waiting and waiting, especially this year, which is a year which is suitable for Messiah, 778. So what we were looking for, this expression, Messiah is waiting, which in Hebrew is Mashiach Mechakeh. As you can see, Mashiach Mechakeh is waiting. And then we looked for this year. And this year can quite small skip, since the minimal, which is 5778, as we know quite well. And it is also interesting that we have another date, which is 5772, which also was a very suitable time for Messiah, according to many indications. But what was missing is a Teshuvah. Here you have the word Teshuvah, repentance. You have the word Teshuvah, repentance here with this, definitely the best meeting. And also, it seems this is the end of days, this dates as we saw. Now, what is interesting is that you have here this sentence, Mashiach Mechakeh, to whom is waiting, to the children of Israel, we shave them to return to do Shuva because it's a condition. Now, what are the conditions? Very interesting, because the rabbis tell us that one of them is belief, faith, emuna, because it's written, the rabbis use a famous saying, like, is the merit of faith that came out of Egypt, is the merit of faith, believe they will come in the future redemption. So faith, emunah, is very important, so it comes here, is the returning, which is definitely important. Also very important, the Rebbe tells us, is unity, love between Ish L'Rav, between men and his fellow men, here is the word Ahava, and also the importance of fear of the Sabbath, Shabbat Shabbaton, keeping the Torah, mitzvot definitely, Torah which comes here also. Also it is interesting that the son of Jesse comes here also, Ben Ishai. He had Messiah and the son of Jesse. And is Elijah, interesting, Elijah, who is going to bring us the tiding. We say Elijah, Elijah will bring us the tiding, and also the children of Joseph, also part of the redemption. So together, very, very interesting, significant table. And again, as we saw in many other tables, that even this year, 5778, finishing with 8, is very suitable. But what we need repentance, the Shuvah. We need this Shuvah, the repentance, and returning back to God, return back to the Ra, to the Torah. And then we'll hoping Mashiach coming soon and redeem us.